Hey man, it's Culture Family, and we're back with another bang.
Living Culture TV.
Something to tell y'all.
We got something to tell y'all, you know what I'm saying? Before this video starts, we gonna show y'all what we talking about.
What's good, bro? This is what we talking about right here, you know what I'm saying? It's Broke Use. Everybody go check them out. They got, you know what I'm saying, phone cases. They got cloud goggles, hoodies. Like, yo, I ain't never seen that, yo.
Okay, I might just cop that too, man.
Yo, you know what I want, yo? I can't, hold on. Yo, we gotta go to the shop real quick.
Oh, this shop.
Shop, you know what I'm saying? See what you want, t-shirts, hold on,
oh,
I get that.
Oh, double cup?
The double cup, they got the double cup, you know what I'm saying? They got the trap shirt, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, that's
but
tough.
You already see what I got in my cart right now, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, that's
got the
bait
phone
solid.
Case, you know what I'm saying? The bait phone case, you know what I'm saying? Gotta get
can't
that.
Can't go wrong with a bait phone
check
case.
Check out, but you know what I'm saying? If you want a discount off,
Discount
off these little, you know, cases, a little clothes, you know what I'm saying? Use the code CULTURE5, you know what I'm saying? You get a little discount
make
off,
sure
bro.
Culture
I mean,
five.
It's a win-win situation, you know what I'm saying? You get nice phone case, nice shirt, you know what I'm saying?
Who wouldn't want a bape phone case?
Phone case, bro. You know what I'm saying? We're going to wrap it up with that, so let's just start getting into the video.
All right, guys, you know what I'm saying? Now we're about to get into the video. So, y'all know we know Big Win for most people that, you know, they rock with us.
Y'all know
what
Big Win is.
Y'all know if y'all follow him on Instagram.
This is Instagram right here.
So he be, it's going to be like right here, you know what I'm saying? Good man. But look. Today, we decided we're going to do a prank on him, right? Because, you know, he does videos on YouTube, you know, makes people laugh, makes people giggle, right? I'm saying he make us laugh, too.
We basically going to tell this nigga, like, we don't think he's funny.
Yeah, we going to, like, yo, I don't think he's funny, bro. Like, I'm going to be honest with you, bro, I don't think he's funny. Bro.
I don't think he's funny.
But, you know, it's our good man, so we just joking, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So I think he's going to be dumbfounded when we tell him, like, yeah, we just joking.
Yeah.
So right now, I'm about to just FaceTime him, right?
I'm about to call him.
By this FaceTime. So, yeah, let me put on the screen record right now. Alright. Whoa, we gotta cover this number. Yo.
Yo, what's up, bro?
What's going on, bro? How y'all living and shit?
Living good, bro. How Florida, bro? You got some eats?
Yeah, man, what's your name?
What you have, bro?
Like, eats.
Oh, he has some eats.
Oh, some eats.
Oh, he was in some guts.
Wow.
Was she light skin?
Yeah, she was like a little foreign little trainer.
Foreign little trainer. That's cool. That is cool.
Florida.
I like.
What you be eating down there, bro?
Many.
Yo, that nigga baller, bro. Yeah, he getting mini on it.
Roof Chris, man, you know what I'm
saying? Roof Chris?
Slice shit.
Bro, yeah, we doing good out here too, bro. But yo, do that little face, bro.
Yeah, actually, me and Cameron just talking about it.
Not gonna
we
lie
just
to you,
don't think that shit's funny no more.
Yeah, bro, I think you gotta stop that shit, bro.
Yeah.
Like.
The glasses too?
Fuck you. What you mean?
Yeah, like, you know, like, the shit you be doing, like, the little, you know, that little retarded face type shit.
Do it again, bro. Do it again.
Yeah, do that shit again. Yeah, that shit.
That shit's not funny.
I don't think that shit funny, bro. Like.
Bro, I know y'all playing,
but
wait, go ahead.
Nah, but. Like, at first it was cool, right? It was cool, but, like, you know what I'm saying? That shit not really that funny.
But that's what I do.
Yeah, I know what I'm saying, but, like, yo, I think you gotta do something else, yo, because, like, I don't think they's gonna see that shit no more.
What you mean?
Nah, but you always doing that. Nah, yo, you always doing. Nah,
bro.
Yo, hold up. Don't try to come with the plan. That's cool. Like, you know what I'm saying? You in them too.
I do. Everybody on YouTube do that shit.
Yo, yeah. But we do it better. Niggas don't be doing like that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, like, we really do that shit. You know what I'm saying? Niggas really be laughing on our shit.
I can make that face too, bro.
Make the face.
That little dumbass face. That shit not even funny, bro.
That shit not even.
And then, bro, like, you always got that do-rag on your head, bro. Take that shit off, bro.
Yeah, take that shit off, bro.
No, this nigga ugly. Look at this nigga.
Ugly as
shit, boy.
Nah, that is.
Girl,
not talking. What the fuck? You ugly as shit. Fucking tired of y'all. Fuck. Fuck. Shit.
Alright, yo, he do like telling God, but real shit.
Everybody says that, so it's not even funny. Real shit. Hey, true
real shit, yo, real
real shit. But real shit, bro, real shit. We gotta tell you this. Like, it's not funny.
Yeah, I think, I understand, like, you about to hit a mill, you know what I'm saying? But I think you're gonna fall off. Cause you're not, yo, you're not really funny no more, yo. Like, it was funny, like, at the beginning, but, like, it's just not funny no more, bro.
Don't get me started about these dances.
Like, yo, like, look at this shit, bro. Like, I think the white boy was just hitting better than you.
The white boy was killing it.
Like, I don't know his name, but like,
what's his name? I think his name's like Walter.
Cause he's my man, so I wanted to tell you, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's not funny no more, bro.
You think I should just stop
climbing,
bro?
I think, I mean, not stop it, but I think Brax and Steph, like,
yeah, Brax and Steph,
they're the funniest brothers.
They funny. If anything, they should have a million subscribers, bro.
Followers, bro. Like, they really check. That's the real reason why, like, we wanted to link up for you to get the racks and stuff.
Yeah, like, when we hit you up, bro, we was like, bro, like, we gonna call win. Yeah. But, like, racks and stuff, that's what we want in the video, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, niggas in the comments was like, yo, Steph isn't funny. Like, he was like, yeah, because that nigga funny. Like, yeah.
We were agreeing, like. Yeah. They like, yo, they like, when? Is that when? Oh my God, be when? I'm like, what about Brax and stuff? Because that shit.
Them ugly motherfuckers not funny.
Bro, that nigga, I'm not gonna lie, Steph funny, the way he was, that video when he was.
He's just a wild nigga, that don't make him funny.
Yo, that make him funny, yo. Gotta be wild like him, yo. Like, if you wild like him, you know what I'm saying?
This shit was funny. Who the fuck is this nigga rapping right now?
That's whack ass wing. Yo, and tell Blackboy Carter, don't ever put you in a song again, yo. That shit is ass, bro. I'm sorry, but that shit is ass, bro. That shit is ass. The beat is cool, you know. I saw why niggas.
Hold on, another video,
bro. That shit is ass, bro. Hold up, yo. Nigga, don't even get me started. Nigga, when you got that little dumbass hat on your. Nigga, that shit is not funny, bro.
That shit not funny, boy.
Fuck no, what's his name, boy? What's that nigga's name?
What nigga?
The Mexican nigga name. The little
Rafael.
Nigga. Yeah, that nigga not funny, yo.
Rafael?
That nigga not funny.
Hell no, fuck.
Take that nigga out, yo.
Hell no.
No more locked doors, that was cool. But yo, take that nigga out, yo. Real shit, take that nigga out.
Yeah. I see you when we stand up. That's
all right. When you come back to Maryland, bro.
You fucking ask me to do shit for you niggas, nigga. I made you niggas. Fuck you to be no different culture.
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you then, too. Fuck, I'll be back in the DMV too on my bubble.
When?
Next month, on God.
On God? Alright, I'm gonna block your number. I just DM you when you did.
Fuck.
What's that man shit, bro?
Man time.
Nigga, he's not on man time. Get the fuck out of here, nigga. Fuck you, shit, bro. That weak ass tattoo, nigga.
Yo, that tattoo weak as hell.
Fuck, no, your cardio hair weak as fuck. Oh my God.
Look, it's growing out.
Hey, bro, tell Steph.
That'd be the type number, shit,
bro.
Boy.
I'll do business with them. They funny.
We need their numbers, bro.
You niggas roll out fake. I can't.
Bro, if it was fake, we wouldn't have told you. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we had to let you know.
Yeah, because we want Steph. We know you're going to bring them, too. He's like, yeah, bring them niggas. So, like, yeah.
Them niggas funny, bro.
You were like mad, bro?
You mad, bro?
You mad, bro?
I'm about to hang up, bro.
You keep saying you're about to hang up with this shit, bro.
You mad, bro?
So, y'all think this shit funny? Because I'm not mad.
I mean, like, we think it's funny. Like, you getting mad now. Dude. I think that shit kind of funny, bro.
Because
you're mad, bro.
What I'm looking at right now is Cheddar
Bob. Yeah! You wanna fuck with us, huh? Fuck with us, yeah? Cheddar, what the fuck are you doing, man? Where did you get that shit? It's my mom!
And fucking Oscar Pratt.
Yo, you think everything is so fucking funny, yo.
It's not funny, but like, think, yo, we're not laughing with you. Like
yeah, we like bro, look at this. Like, yo, funny, I'm like, bro, I'm looking at you right now, bro. I can't even, like, nigga, you just an ugly nigga. I think that's why niggas laugh type shit. You know what I'm saying? That shit not really funny, bro. All
right, bro. That shit wasn't funny.
All right, bro. Hey, bro, but this,
wait.
Hey, bro, this is my.
Hold on, we gotta take you somewhere. We gotta take you somewhere.
You know what I'm saying?
It's a prank, bro.
Yo, hold on, yo. Look, yo.
It's a prank.
Hey, bro. You know what I'm saying? We gotta. You know what I'm saying? 2019, we gotta come a little prank, you know what I'm saying?
We had to, bro. We're tired.
But the same, bro. I'm like, what? I know these niggas ain't about to do any credit. What?
Yo, you already know.
I got me though.
Yeah, this video gonna be up probably like, you know what I'm saying, tonight type shit.
8:30.
But you still ugly shit. And I'm still ugly.
Hold on, bro. We need a thumbnail though, yo. Do an ugly little face, bro. Alright, bro. Oh, yeah, that's good. Alright, bro.
I got one more thing to say. Yo, this nigga doing numbers, really paying off for the DMV, about to hit a mill. If y'all not already followed to him, make sure y'all follow him. Make sure y'all follow him for real. This nigga's paying off for the DMV. That's all I gotta say.
I better put on for y'all, man.
My brother, man. It's my brother, man. Alright,
bro. Stay safe, bro.
Alright, that's a wrap for this video. Hope y'all like that video, man. You know, it's 2019. We just hit 20K, so we trying to come y'all with some new content.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? The first prank of the year. Many more to come.
Thank y'all for 20K.
Oh, yeah, 20K, you know what I'm saying? We 5K away from 25K. We
at our goal.
We about to hit our goal, you know what I'm saying?
About to hit it.
Hopefully we hit it this month. But you know what I'm saying? It takes time, you know what I'm saying? It takes time. But look, man. 25K, man. I love y'all, man. We out.
Whoa. These niggas make tweets and they wait for a clapback. Huh? I got that shit that's gonna hit at your snapback. Watch how I get it and growing that sack up. Ain't had to bust it, he saw it and packed up. Too many bitches in line, gonna act up. I'm about that drama if he wanna act up. You don't want problems, so look.